Hello and welcome. How are you doing? Next, I like to show you that how works this Volkswagen car's gasoline engine's ignition coil and how we can then disassemble that part. And this ignition coil's purpose is that when this car's electricity sends information in that these cables in here, we have normally that kind of cable set what goes in here, and then car computer says that please do sparks, and then we have here spark plug what is connected in this ignition coil, then this spark plug start to spark. Okay, but then when we think that what is this ignition coil's purpose? This purpose is that in here comes small electric wire and what connects small amount of electricity. This ignition coil's purpose is to generate that small electricity amount in huge big electricity amount. This is like multiplier. I think that it takes that our 12 volts currency like 1000 more bigger, and then we have in here high quality spark. Okay, but let's look at what is inside in this ignition coil. First I take that rubber part away, and for that purpose I insert that my Volkswagen ignition coil in this my workbench in that way, and then when it is fastened in there, I can take my tongs, or actually I use these bigger tongs, and I insert that my tongs in there, and then when I a little bit pull out that and rotation, this part goes broken, but it is not issue because we like to see this inside area, and now we can see this inside area, and there is metallic spring. What purpose is to keep this spark plug what comes in here, that it goes nicely in this central copper paste what is in there. And then when I take that nose away, there is only metallic cover what keeps this spark plug. And then when we go forward in this our Volkswagen ignition coil, we can disassemble that more. Okay, and I take my tongs, and soon we can see this ignition coil's inside area, where is copper and lead. And let's look a little bit of movement in that position. Okay. Okay, now this part opens a little bit, and there is this, we can see this central part. I open that little bit more. Okay, it is there. Okay. There is this inside area. And then there is this inside area. Okay, there is lead. And then I open that upper part. There is this electricity cable position. It is here. And then there is this cable place. Let's look that area. There are those wire positions. And then we take that rubber boot away and let's investigate that what we have in there inside in that part. And next I take my knife and I'm a little bit okay, there is this metallic thing what there should be. Okay, and then we need to open that metallic thing and let's look that how it opens. Okay, and it looks there is this thing, this looks quite durable. Let's see that can I open that. Can I take my tongs and I a little bit bent that. Okay, and this is very durable part. And I think that I need to now cut this thing because this is so durable package. Okay, but there should be copper in inside and let's look that can we see that copper in there. Can I open it in this way? Okay, good. Now it opens. Okay, and there we can see this inside. And there was this upper area. And there is this cables goes in there inside. And can I take that part away? Yes, it seems that now this opens. Now this opens nicely. Okay, this is good signal. Okay. This opens. A little bit bent that metallic cover. Also in here, I bend. Then I did. Soon we can take this metallic cover out. It opens little by little. And then we can see there inside. Okay, and there is now, this is metallic, maybe lead, and then there is this coil, and there is this is soft, this looks like some ceramic. And this is like soft material. Is there something in it? Yes. Now this material is probably lead. Okay, and this thing, yes, there's many those plates in there inside. And this thing generates this big spark. Okay, and now I believe that this coil has been disassembled quite well, and how to assemble that back. There was idea that first this core module and then this metallic cover in that way, and then this upper electric cables in here, and then this rubber cover. The final part was that I had this spark plug holder, and it is actually in here, and this holder becomes in here, and in that position we insert that spark plug. Okay, and this was this information how this Volkswagen spark plug works and how we can disassemble it. Okay, and thank you for watching, and have a nice day to you.